What's up, everybody? How y'all doing? And guess what I got? Swingle. Yes! The game controller finally came. The Bebencore. This is my sister's, though. Mine is coming, like, later, I think. I have to check when it's coming. Because they say, like, October 9th something. September something to October 19th. So... it's already paired with my device. I'm going to show you some things too that this can do. We'll make a video about Shadowgun. I may be able to do it in this video. I don't know. Cause I'm still trying to get adjusted to YouTube gaming. But anyway, so it has these. Has the analog sticks. Oh, as you can see, it's going up and down because it's prepared. But anyway, it has the start and select button. It has the turbo and the auto button. Don't know what those do. It has analog sticks, shoulder buttons. Well, not analog sticks, but trigger buttons, shoulder buttons. A, Y, X, and B. I'm not going to press any of those because I'm going to end up selecting something. And it has a home and reset mode. It has a home and mode, which goes to computer, to all that good stuff. So connect it to your computer for PC gaming. Good job. Has the D-pad. I think that's pretty much it. I think now we're just gonna go play a video game. That's gonna be the rest of the video. Okay, I'm thinking of playing Shadowgun. You have to configure Shadowgun Dead Zone. You have to configure the controls. I think you're either playing that or Sonic. Kinda wanna play Sonic. Oh, wait, no. Minecraft. That would be perfect. As you can see, it already knows controls. We go to settings. I have to actually try this. Yay. Also, I downloaded these global resources. Just other stuff. Right now, I'm on controller. So. Nope. No. Press A to select, press left button, right button to do that. I'm gonna go to my flamp world. And from now on, everybody, when I'm playing video games, the video games, I'm gonna be using this controller. Oh, also, I got it from Amazon for like 20-something dollars. It just arrived today. It was supposed to actually arrive tomorrow, but apparently it just arrived today. Open doors with the left trigger. Right trigger, of course, is to light. Shoot stuff if you have a bow. But also right trigger is to attack. Left button and right buttons are to cycle through these. Do this. Start is to pause. Select. Start. Okay. Select doesn't do anything, apparently. Turbo doesn't do anything. So crouching. Auto. What does auto do? It doesn't do anything either. D-pad. Oh yeah. We press the right button on the D-pad. I think that brings that menu up. Okay, what other stuff? Yeah, left trigger is also to place blocks and stuff. Basically, exactly. I think it's exactly like an Xbox, pretty much. But it takes like, I don't know, it doesn't take a long time to get used to the controls. For me, it didn't. It took me on. It's even been a day. Oh, also to sprint. You, like, push the analog stick 2 times forward. Or to take things from one thing to another. Why? You can do the right bit. Oh, wait, no, you can't do that. Okay, yeah, I don't need that. Use the D-pad too. I think I'm just gonna make a. I'm gonna get some sticks. Wait, actually, I can just make sticks right here. Y, back. Also, when zombies knock at my door, that's all I do. I just open it. Then start attacking them. Cat. One punch. No, you know what that is? That's One Punch Man. It's like one of the best enemies ever. It's not like a main anime, but because it only has like 12 episodes. Those 12 episodes are worth watching. Okay. Crafting. Supposed to be crafting. What do you mean? Oh, yeah, sticks. Crafting just. Press the thing, you don't have to actually go over here to do it. Crafting table. Nope. That's not what I want to do. Get stung. Wait, why? Actually followed the story yet. My sister has though, because she went to her cheat world. Ah! She connected to her tablet. Crap. But one thing, don't get too close to a zombie while it's flaming. You can taunt it, but don't get too close, because if they hit you, they can set you on fire. Of course, A is jump. Oh, B is to crouch. What am I doing? It's actually pretty way better to play with the controls. Feels way better, but certain games are hard to play also uninstalled Modern Combat, so you might not see anything of it. But I do have Shadowgun. Oh yeah, zombie. Zombie with the iron sword. I need to go there. Sorry, zombie. You are no of no use to me. He's probably gonna follow me, and so it wouldn't be that anyway. Yes. You stay there. You come here. Come on, come on, come on. I'm gonna fight you. Oh, Akaza. I don't even have to fight him. Attack, attack! Don't let him hit me. Don't let him hit me. Don't let him hit me. Got him. Aw, dang, you didn't drop the sword. I'm gonna fight you anyway, just fight you. Set me on fire! Ow, 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 ow. Get into the water now. That hurt. Hello, Beefy. A little bit slow, a little bit. So you might have to turn up the sensitivity if you want to. So I found out you can't make saddles in Minecraft anymore. And I was very, very angry. So I was like, are you freaking serious? You can't make saddles in Minecraft anymore? Well, that's great. You have to go, because now you have to go in the dungeon to get them. Which I'm kind of still freaking mad about. Because it's stupid. Why can't you just make it? It's a saddle, idiot. It's a saddle, Mohang. It's a saddle, Jeb. Whoever controls Mohang now. Okay, let's go kill some more animals. Like the monster we are. Actually, if you guys see my skin. Also,
you got a monster. So,
oh, yeah, that's my sister. In order to look, like, to look at yourself, just do this. See? Look at my skin. It was trying to look for a bane look, but it wasn't. It wasn't. Well, no, not a bane look. I was trying to look like something else. I don't even know. But I broke it. You can't. We don't have the same version. Now why twerk? Wait.
Yeah, same.
Now why twerk?
What world are you in?
My world, duh. I wonder if sheep can die from fall damage. Well, let's find out. Crap, I can't find out. Oh, he died anyway. He just died. He said, nope. Not today. Not today. Not today.
That's a bit. Can't be there.
Hey.
Can't be here.
Chicken! Chicken! Ha! Stupid chicken. Can't even best me. Also, some reason, I don't know why, but you can. Oh, yeah. Left trigger. Before I do anything, left trigger's to eat. Look, most of the time, you don't get hungry. Not all the time, but most of the time, you don't get hungry. You eat raw food. The only thing you always get hungry from is rotten flesh. Piggy! No.
I'm trying to get a world.
Okay. Again, I don't have the new update. Guys, I might get the new update so you can see more and more play with my sister, because when we first started out, I didn't even have a lot of Minecraft. I had like two things in Minecraft. But we've been having a lot of control. It's fun with the control. Also, we're going back to school tomorrow. So, we're going to connect to our Fire Stick, because we have a Fire Stick. So, we can play games. That's the whole reason why I wanted to control it. But this is the one kind of specifically for the Fire Stick, but I don't care about that right now.
What's my name?
Your name is Idiot Chicken.
What's my name?
I got lucky that I still have that. I'm gonna get so much meat, bro.
What's it?
And by the way, this is my world, but I don't know. I built this house all by myself, and it took a long time.
Ew!
I kind of feel like I'm about to go create mode.
These gross, disgusting things. What are they?
Slime.
kill. You're dying.
Also,
today.
Guys, everybody, when I was at swimming place, I how to freaking swim backwards on my own, no help. I just started doing it because I wanted to. Or Sonic, because Sonic is also just like basically the same with the controller.
Yeah.
It's really only like two controls for Sonic. That's the move and the jump button. Okay. Ah! Okay. First of all, you really have to do this.
Filthy Monster!
Oh, okay, I'll see.
Filthy!
Let's get creative!
Filthy! Filthy! Filthy!
What is doing? What is doing this? Stop!
Filthy! Filthy!
Stop!
Filthy! 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 Filthy? 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 See?
I'm gonna get used to the ball because I'm actually very good at the ball in Minecraft. Oh, so left. So instead of right trigger, left trigger. What? That's kind of weird. So I'm gonna have to get used to that, because left trigger is usually not fire. Apparently, right trigger is just to do this. Oh, apparently, well, yeah, I can just.
You're filthy. Filthy.
Hey, what was that? Let's go from to hunting. Okay.
Disgusting.
A is to ascend and double tap A to fly. Okay, B is to descend.
Try to hide from me. I'm gonna find you. I'm gonna find all of you! Then kill.
Oh, that was actually pretty nice. I'm supposed to do that with the controller. Got it.
Now you.
I can't focus on the freaking cow. You know what? You know what? I'm gonna have to do close range. Close range is my favorite. Blech. Sneaky. Oh, headshot. Headshot. That was definitely a headshot. Well, other stuff. I was trying to get a boat, actually. I wasn't even trying to get. Where is a boat? I don't care what you folk. I need a boat. Give me my freaking boat before I kill you. I want my freaking boat!
Oh
my god. Look at her, but no, because it's disgusting. Oh! Okay, I went to do my song. Super lippy, chicky, 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 cha. And you place it. Left trigger. And get in it. Hey.
How do you?
Back. Left trigger. Oh.
Grown up slime makes a baby.
Hey, man, guess what, man? You can ride boats on land. I'm riding a boat on land. Look, man. Dun, dun. I'm back. What is mine, guys? I'm going to ride this all the way down to the river. I also gotta wake my dad up soon. Oi. Come on, get to the river. Okay, that was nice. It's way faster down in the river. I thought it was gonna be like right trigger to go.
I can join you.
You see my world? Oh, you know, you have to be connected to the same Wi-Fi. Anyway.
I'm connected to the same Wi-Fi. Next me.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna go to a different game now.
Can I join it?
No, because I got you to do it. Okay. Oh, crap. I want to play Mobile Legends with
Tibby. What's my name?
Your name is Idiot Chicken for the last time!
It's
Momina.
What's my name?
And also the controller is a little bit like bulky to me.
What's my name?
A little bit big. It's like kind of weird. Actually, my brother has a PS4. I don't know if you can connect it like that, but I'm gonna try to figure it out. But like I said, you have to configure the controls on it. Which I did, and it works. You can configure whatever you want. Just don't make it exotic.
No.
Could you please
hurry? There's snow!
With the thing.
It's winter.
Also, apparently, when you have the control, you have this. So you can, I guess you can only do multiplayer. Well, that's kind of a bummer.
So cold. Winter. It's so cold.
But I can feel the control.
Ah, there's a baby zombie! Kill you.
Because the only thing.
I died!
Could you not be so loud? I'm trying to make a video.
No, the baby zombie killed me.
The only thing that's preloaded for you, do you connect the controller, is look. Yeah, just look. The only thing we can do is this.
Y'all seen the baby zombie kill me.
Crap.
I'm gonna look into your eyes. I guess I'm getting
wet. What the freak? He's definitely an assassin. Stop knocking me down. I was trying to knock him down, but that didn't work apparently. Can you even jump in this game? I don't even remember trying to jump. Three, two, one. Baby land. Oh, crap. Ah, shoot. Oh, dang it, I didn't hit. Stop grabbing my leg, that's weird. Hey, mommy. One thing I hate about this game is long range. The fact that it's third person makes it not be able to, makes it not easy for long range combat. I could have gotten a headshot. I was right on his head. I am horrible at this game with controllers. But hey, that's how life goes. I'm not talking about, I'm just talking about crap now. Look into your eyes. You're gonna be easy. You're gonna be ugly. Pretty fun to play this. I swear I just had the button burst. Got him. I wish I could teabag people in this game. That'd be so funny.
It's time to get
got him too. Great, feel good though. Okay, I'm gonna have to kill this dude because he's making too much noise. For me, I'm not getting the same monsters. I'm not getting the new pool, even though I kind of wish I had a gun. But I'm getting the Knife of Sickness, so it's probably going to be a little bit better, because it has, like, crits and stuff. Hey, get down! Crap! Yes, I got him right before I die. Yes, I can kill somebody. Oh, somebody just killed me. Somebody just tried to kill me. Stop it. There'll be some nine last place. You won last place. You didn't even win anything. I think that's it for this one.
to move.
What to move?
Oh, this has been fun. Okay. Bye-bye, everybody. And remember, be silly all the time. Well, don't be silly all the time. Be silly sometimes. Don't be so serious.